Seasons of the Ukulele, 489, scat. History repeats itself, so the wise men say. I believe they're right because last night I heard a Coogan music play. In a dream it takes me back 2,000 years ago, which only goes to prove that Egyptians were not slow. Cleopatra has a jazz band in a castle on the Nile. Every night she gave a jazz dance in a queer Egyptian style. She won Mark Anthony with a syncopated harmony, and while they played, she swayed. She knew she had him all the while in the shadow of the pyramids, neath the old Egyptian moon. A sphinx was looking on and said there'll be a wedding soon. But the real historic scandal was Cleo lost her sandal as she danced to the strains of the Egyptian jazz and tune. Egypt got the dancing craze, so the wise men say. And when they heard that music start, and angels all began to sway. Natives, the Caesar came from Rome to learn to dance the latest step. And when he heard those just play, he sure was full of care. Cleopatra had a jazz band in a castle on the Nile. Jazz dance in a queer Egyptian style. She won Mark Anthony with a syncopated harmony, and while they played, she swayed. She knew she had him all the while in the shadow of the pyramids, neath the old Egyptian moon. A sphinx was looking on and said, "It'll be a wedding soon." Brutus stuck with Julius Caesar because he tried to please her as she danced to the strains.